Alright, it is 4:02 a.m. and we are on our way to Colorado.
Woo!
First stop, Rapid City, not Rushmore. And it's hailing outside. Hailing.
Gotta get through the border first.
Yeah, we'll keep you updated. First stop for gas. Morgan's driving now.
I'll get my sprinkled donut.
Come on, Morgan.
My mama tested me a heart.
We are like 9 hours away. So it's pretty good. So straight.
Okay, hold my sprinkled donut. Don't touch it.
Morgan just woke me up and I don't want to drive.
He's like a baby that just got birthed out of the canal. Refusing life. Let's go.
How far away are we from the border?
I think 28
kilometers.
28 kilometers. Now let's go. We're not going to get anywhere.
Almost to the United States of America.
In America.
Just crossed the border.
Woohoo! They only had to search Josh 3 times, but we did good.
So we're 6 hours?
Something like
about
that.
6 hours away from Rapid City, Mount Rushmore.
And Josh is gonna drive the whole way.
What? Now that I'm awake, now that I was woken up from my nap, I guess I'm good, but we'll see how it goes.
We'll see.
Montana. Just got coffee and smoothie and we're just gassing up and we're about 5 hours from Rapid City. So getting closer and closer. And it's like 10 degrees out, so that's pretty nice. Yeah, so our GPS is on drugs. You know this road took us on. Seriously. It's
yeah.
A gravel road. 15 kilometers. Really sucks.
Our GPS does that to us a lot.
Yeah. I love Google, but your maps are whack.
Look at the coon eyes I got. Look at all the dark circles.
It is beautiful. It's 57 degrees Fahrenheit. So it's not that hot.
Everyone knows Fahrenheit.
But like, look at this. It's insane.
Go, Gus.
Yeah.
I was talking about you.
Finally off of that gravel road, back on the pavement.
Now
it feels so nice, so smooth. Smooth on the behind. It is getting hot in here.
No, it's
roasting.
Not.
Yes, it is. Roasting.
Whatever.
So watch on the air conditioning, but she's freezing. Just like backwards. She's usually hot. I'm usually cold.
You're
man,
full
the
of
sun.
Hot air.
Look at the sun. Look at the sun. The sun's beating down on us. It's like sweat. Good to stretch. I gotta pee now. Feels better. Morgan's driving again. We're about to have lunch. Yup. Alright, we are in Wyoming. Just crossing over like the corner of Wyoming. And then we'll be in South Dakota. So we're about an hour and a half away from Rapid City. And then we'll go to the hotel and then we go to Mount Rushmore.
Woo!
Yeah.
Where did you get pictures?
Maybe. careful driving here. We're coming up in Rapid City. We're seeing billboards and stuff. We already saw a Golden Corral sign. Can't believe there's no Chick-fil-A here. We have to wait till Corral go to a Chick-fil-A. That's stupido.
Can you watch the road?
It's okay, I can wait till tomorrow. Oh yeah, driving here. Whoops. We are here in South Dakota, Rapid City, and we're staying on the 7th floor.
Oh my god.
This is so cool.
Look how high we are.
This is like, oh my goodness, that's scary right there.
Whoa. Let's get out.
Cool but scary. It's cloudy and cold and raining a little bit.
Cold for Canadian. But
colder than we thought it'd be. Oh look, it looks like they're crying because of the water running off.
Oh yeah.
So what do you think?
They're small.
This is Morgan's first time here. I've been here twice before. My third time, I think.
They look small compared to pictures, but they're still cool.
Out of 1 to 10, what do you give them? As a landmark.
7.
Okay. Pretty cool. There it is.
Oh, it's a video.
Yeah, it's a video.
Get my wrinkles.
Wow. Wow.
Huh?
Yeah, so that Mount Rushmore took millions and millions of years to evolve into that. Isn't that cool how the rocks did that all by themselves? No, it had a creator, just like this world does.
Life lesson. Yeah.
So we decided that Abraham Lincoln is crying because he has a tear. And what's the other one? George Washington has a runny nose because the rain. That's what it looks like. So.
You can look right up his nose.
So if you look right through the crack, the giant crack, you can see Mount Rushmore. Babe, did you hear that?
I did.
Did you hear my joke?
How are we?
That's it?
My bun.
Your buns?
My bun.
You're funny intended. Too, babe. Bun intended? That's a motor thing.
Oh, I think it is out.
There's the presidents.
Josh, when we're supposed to be enjoying scenery, he looks at it through the lens of another camera. That's how he does it.
Well, actually, no, the first time we came without the camera, and now I came back again with the camera.
Yeah, so but you were looking at it through the phone lens. He doesn't put it down, but he got 11.
Alright, it is Monday morning and we are headed to Colorado. So we're taking the last of the stuff down and then we're gonna have some breakfast. Yeah. Alright, so we just left Rapid City and we're headed to
Colorado.
Yeah. The final destination of the trip.
Lincoln. Mommy. Kelly.
Better name everybody now.
I know. I trap my
son. And the rest of them.
Yeah, Mitchell, Jacob, Grandma.
Eric.
Oh, yeah.
Eric. She forgot about you.
Eric. But Lincoln is packed with it.
We'll let you know when we get there. Rock.
Let it out, please.
Are you going to sleep already? We've only been on the road for like an hour. And
that's
I've
cool,
been
babe,
the
that's
one
cool.
driving. Can you take this?
So?
He didn't come after us.
We were safe.
I had my phone up like right like this and I was speeding a little bit. But no.
He never listens. He never will learn.
What? I didn't get caught, so...
That's an awful lesson.
No, but don't text and drive unless you're in South Dakota because I think it's illegal here to text and drive. Because you didn't do anything wrong.
You weren't texting and driving, you were vlogging and driving.
That's true, that's what I would have told the officer. I wasn't texting, I was videoing. You're in Cheyenne now. And oh, you driving?
Yeah.
Okay, she's driving. Yeah, I got to have a nap.
I'm only driving for 5 minutes.
But we're only an hour away.
We're 2 hours.
No, we're one Morgan hour away. Whatever the hours are left. Morgan always says like one less hour to make you feel better. So we're only like 1 hour away from Colorado.
That sounds better than two.
Well, actually we're like 10 minutes away from Colorado, the state. But Colorado Springs, we're like still 2.5 hours. Now break because I've been driving all flipping day.
Turn off the camera and tell me where I'm going.
Colorado, we just missed the sign. Didn't get a picture or video, but we are in Colorado.
Which one?
Yeah.
It's under drive.
We'll be back, but it's been 5 minutes. Morgan just woke me up because we're at Chick-fil-A. There it is. Are you gonna park? Hallelujah, hallelujah. Woo! Look at this. Look at this wonderfulness. Okay, time to eat. We in Denver.
Woo!
Hi!
Like we went, I think a back way or something.
Which way did they take you?
I got it!
Peekaboo! Hi, buddy. Boo!
I got it.
That's scary.
You dance? I'm very curious.
This is what I woke up.
hi.
Who is that?
Who's
that? It's a good looking guy, isn't it?
You watch this.
He's too mesmerized with the camera now.
Hey, Lincoln. Lincoln.
Notice the camera right away.
What are you going to do now? You can still stare at the camera. Aren't you looking at your handsomeness? You're so cute. Oh, you're so cute. Aren't you so cute? He's tilting his head back so he can see it.
Boom! Boom, 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 boom. You love dancing, don't you? He likes dancing. Don't eat him. He just knows there's something in his hand and he needs to bring it to his mouth. Baby photo shoot.
Thank you, Jesus, for his food. He doesn't seem like he likes it. I don't think he likes it. Is it not good?
Because he's tasted other things before, now he knows that baby food is not that good. We are in the Chick-fil-A drive-thru and just ordered, and we got some yumminess coming.
Chick-fil-A success.
We're super excited, and this is illegal because I'm videoing while we're driving, but it's okay.
No, we're in the drive-thru, it's not illegal.
But it's for Chick-fil-A, so it's okay.
Yeah, either way. The cops will understand.
Yeah, I'm sure.
See, if they were in this situation at Dunkin' Donuts, you know, we wouldn't call them out.
And if they had a problem with us, we'll just buy them with Chick-fil-A.
Yeah, Chick-fil-A. We got a ton of Chick-fil-A sandwiches. We got the spicy chicken, we got the regular chicken, we got the sodas, we got this, you know, just I'm a...
Hashtag eat more chicken.
Cows. Wait, right?
No cow. Well,
huh? Are cows the right one?
Yeah, the cows. Don't eat cows.
Yeah, don't eat cows.
The cows don't want us eating them because they want us eating more chicken. So yeah, they're like don't
that
eat
commercial.
Us, eat chicken.
Like that commercial, you know, it says don't eat.
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm saying.
Eat more chicken. Anyway, we're done.
Can I order for Josh?
Yes, please. Thank
you. Just a bit excited.
Andrew, one bag. Two.
Chick-fil-A success.
Can I go get Dr. Pepper?
Two Cherry Cokes, two Dr. Pepper.
Yes, that's right. Yeah, that's right.
What is that right? Sprite.
Oh. And a Sprite.
Yeah.
And what's that?
A Sprite.
Sprite, there you go.
Yeah.
Have a great day, sir.
Chick-fil-A success.
We good. We Gucci.
Did Morgan get a drink?
No. So that's four people?
Yeah.
Is that right?
We Gucci.
Okay, perfect.
We good.
Thank you.
Thank you. Chick-fil-A success. Woo! Ah, there's a burger right
now. It's okay.
Sorry, Chick-fil-A success. What did I say?
Chick-fil-A.
Look how much Chick-fil-A we got.
Oh boy.
Oh boy. It's all mine.
What?
Is it yummy? Oh, you're going for the whole jar. One spoonful is not enough? Yummy. No, you can't have the whole jar.
I must like it.
Alright, so it is Saturday and I am in Chick-fil-A drive-thru.
Getting Chick-fil-A for like, I think my fourth or fifth time on this trip. Which is really not that much. for somebody that likes Chick-fil-A so much, it's not that bad. I could have had more. But anyway, so this is like my fourth time, I think. And I'm picking up Chick-fil-A for me and Nathan, the roomie, the ex-roomie. It's going to be fun.
Ready? Watch this. Ready? Ready? Nice and relaxing.
We decided we're going to take Lincoln with us because we got a little bit extra room in the suitcase. So, let's see how it fits. How do you like this? Looks pretty good, huh?
Will you be comfy?
Will it work? Yeah, that'll work. That'll work.
Would that be comfy for 18 hours, huh, babies?
You good with that? Smile if you want to come with us.
Giggle and be cute if you want to come with us. Yes, you do. Giggle and be cute. Oh, there it is. Oh, eat a finger.
That's your own finger.
Eat a finger. Oh.
Excuse you.
I think that's good.
Okay. Did you hear that?
He said yes.
He said, okay.
Okay.
What's up, peeps? So we are in somewhere in Wyoming. We've driven about how many hours?
4 hours.
And this morning we were supposed to leave at like 4 a.m. in the morning, but there's like tons of snow, so we ended up waiting and not leaving till like 10 o'clock. We weren't even sure if we were gonna leave today or what. We didn't know because there's like 6 inches of snow on the ground.
Yeah.
We woke up to this morning. A lot of it melted. They cleared the road, so we were able to finally leave. But we're on the late start, so we're gonna stay in Miles City tonight in Montana, and then continue tomorrow instead. So yeah.
Woo-hoo.
But it's dry roads and good conditions here, so thankful for that. Yeah.
Pass with care.
We're about 5-10 minutes from the border. Coming up. And we're almost back in Canada. The Great White North. We're in FK. Am I in FK? I don't know. Anyway, we're driving still.
Can you go any
still
faster?
Not there. Pushing 40. Oh man, there goes two people passing me. Seriously, I'm going uphill. Guys. We are home. Just pulled into Warman. Yeah, that was fun. Babe, what was your favorite part of the trip?
Everything.
Not your favorite person on the trip.
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know.
It's just all so good, I guess. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe, and let us know if we should do more vlogs. Bye. Peace out.